Ye olde Finnish server. Looks like the same old targets. Yeesh. This actually looks kind of tough. I don't know where you should go. Number two depots are right on the line. That's probably where they'll be. These are all kind of horrible. I mean, that honestly would be a decent target for them too. In all seriousness. Yeah, that's a tough one. Well, I'm not going near the front. That's for sure. I'll keep an eye on number two station industrial to see if it lights up, but otherwise I think I'm just going to hang out up here. Temporary seems like a fine option. P-39 today, I think. I do not want armor piercing. I do want to remove those. Let's see. No speed loss. Uh-oh. Well, I don't want those. This is probably all good. Kind of keep it simple. 30 rounds. Put that skin. That looks good enough. 300. Sure. I'm actually kind of keen to push that out of 400. Okay. And to brush up a little bit, knowing I was going to take a 39, I couldn't remember all of the engine settings, so I think I've got that. Oh, cool. What a cool plane. Number two station. So they are over there. I sort of wondered if they wouldn't be, because it's going to be hard to defend. I'm actually in about the best airfield we've got for. Looks like I can go straight off from here. Shut the door. All the windows. Nice. where you sit on a P-39. It's pretty scary. P-39 is so fun to fly. I should come back though. I just can't remember what exactly it likes in terms of RPM, and I know 37 on the manifold, I can't remember for RPM. Actually a bit close. That's pretty good. Speed is up. little slow, but sort of expect that for this altitude. No. There it is. Well, I do gotta say, if nothing else, things are running really smooth today. As smooth as butter. Yeah, it's okay. I understand. My defensive target now. Has been hit pretty hard, so they are coming here. They are working on it. P-39 is always interesting to me because the engine sound right now tells me that I'm going slow, so I feel slow just on the basis of the sound. I'm really not that slow. No, if its stats are to be believed, I should be able to sustain a good 300 some odd miles an hour. Dial has me on 26, but I'm really riding just a hair below. Targets down. idea of hanging out near this lake, because I assume that my enemies like me, and will use the lake as a sort of primary navigational landmark. Maybe I shouldn't assume that. Broadening my loop to go kind of from the lake to the industrial site. Somebody's totally fanboying over there. This light up other than the ones, but I also haven't seen any of the other targets north of me. It's all been out on the southern front. I just don't have a huge level of interest in going that way. It just seems like a bad idea. Sort of accident waiting to happen. Thank you. great ideas about what altitude you might be coming from. Got a buddy. Thank you. back. May just push him down. Outrunning us. Dang it. No, I'm not giving him any more of my ammo, I don't think. Aha! Teammate showed up here. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, he got greedy. Teammate collided with him? Runs out of ammo. These are some angry, angry 110s. Gotta say, the angriest of 110s. somehow nobody that I've hit has crashed. Astonishing. Intercepted their bombing run. Oh, he crashed. Good enough. I'm heading south. They made me work for that, there's no doubt about it. Those guys were pretty serious. Serious business. They seem to know the advantages of their aircraft, and they seem to know how to use them. It's a good fight. Something. so close.
All right.
Good on those guys. I don't think I should land it. I should probably ditch it. Let's find a nice spot to put her down. The tail gunner really got me on that one pass. Chewed me up underneath. Probably put some big ol' holes in my fuel tank. Oh, I got an assist on the collision guy. I see. Okay. That's alright then. So they both did go down. As one of my teammates was a little, how shall I say, overzealous. Whew. Guess I'll go back. Oops. Honestly, very good fight from those 110s. Absolutely had to work for that. The really tough thing about this plan of mine head straight for the big lake here, which is almost due south. not thrilled. Those were GOA boys. They had the aggression of the GOA boys. That's a consistent thing I've noticed with guys from that group, is they are bulldogs to a fault. Really need to capitalize on that in a big way. Those 110s would have done a lot better if they had just given up and gone home when they noticed, particularly when they noticed that I was not turn fighting with them. To let me know. like he is asking to be attacked. Alright, in the plan, see this contact. It just feels like fishing. I don't want to be the fish. Holy smokes! Well, okay. I guess that's that. Did not expect that one. Through the floor, no less. Oh, that's cool. You can hear the siren. Well, you can't beat bad luck. That's insane. Unfortunately, really frustrating. I do think I could do a better job rolling out of attacks. Make a pass on a bomb or doing something to make it a little harder to hit me. So they always get me after the pass. So my observation. Still here. that's just sad, especially after having so many good fights, just to get picked off like that. For nothing, you know, no effort on the part of my opponent there, just dumb luck. Thought I had seen two, maybe not. I wonder if he's leaving now. This Stuka's tail gun. Unbelievable. Well, I may just, I'm actually just kind of shocked that twice the same garbage.